All right, everybody. Welcome back to Thorn and Craft, episode 11. And I think it's 11. Yeah. So I knocked down like that layer of dirt that I had here. And I'm going to build up. And we're going to make this like its own little room, right? And so in order to do that, we're just going to make it a simple design. But I want to make it tall because I want to be able to still have a good view with all the... glass and everything that we're going to have up there. You can see that's in my inventory as well. And so I want it high enough because this is going to be a rail station. And oops, I already screwed up. But I'm going to leave that there for now, whatever. I got a bunch of wood from my little expedition with my awesome, trusty... I don't want to fall off the side here. I had a little expedition with my trusty iron axe that in a previous episode I had actually enchanted with all of my enchantment XP, stupidly. That was dumb of me. And then I deleted that whole, all the progress I had in that video I had deleted because I forgot to save it and I shut it off. All right, so like right here, I think what I'm going to do is we're going to make this like that, and that will actually close off. It'll be like this little, that's where all the like stone is, and then we're going to have just, we'll put wood right here. And that will just make that all squared off. You know what? Yeah, we'll leave that like that. And we'll do this and that. And we'll throw some torches up here. All right, now, I'm kind of thinking... Here's what we do. We're going to put glass panes in here. So that we can still see out. But we're not actually going to launch... You can see I'm closing it off. Oh, this is so hard to do. I'm gonna like get it right on the blade so it doesn't go the opposite direction and you waste a pain. It can be a real pain. But we're not gonna launch off the side of this thing into the bay over there. We are actually going to dig straight down going this way, and we're gonna build like a little wall right here to keep that door, you know, so when you come in you won't see the rail, but you'll come around the side. And the rail will be right here, and we'll go down below this area here and straight out to the other side of the mountain, hopefully. So we're going to finish the panes right here. The top ones won't be that bad. And then that way we still have a view of the bay, and we are protected. So there you go. And we can do the same thing over here. I think what I'm going to do on this side... I'm going to do a level of wood and then put panes in. That'll not only make it a little easier, but it'll kind of like separate out the sides from the main attraction, which is the Bay View. We'll call this the Bay View Station right here, right? We'll make a little sign. You know, all the cool stuff of Minecraft. Let's make a sign. Alright, I think I want to, do I close this off completely, or do I make it like, I could make it like a little porch. We'll close it off completely for now, and there's some torches out here, so it'll provide light to hopefully keep things from spawning in. And that will be, like, recessed like that. Except I want it... Yeah, I screwed up. And I don't have an axe. And I don't have a workbench down here. Oh, I do inside the doors right there. I could make myself a quick hatchet. But that's all right. I'll just do it the hard way and use my pickaxe. Not the fortune pickaxe, of course. We gotta save that one. But we're gonna close this off like this. I want that corner there too. And put this up like that. And then that will be the ceiling right there. And we'll do the same thing on this side. We'll fill in the whole thing with wood. I know I didn't get the outside thing up there, but that's all right. It won't be perfect. And there's a piece of wood out there just randomly. We'll leave that just for hilariousness. But, all right. I say but, a lot, so sorry about that. you know. And we'll just close this off for now with wood. I know this might not be the coolest thing to see. So I gotta say, so today, it's been kind of like a rainy day. It's been kind of a miserable day. But except right now, I'm looking out the window, and the sun's actually out. And what's funny is, here's the funny part, is I just went to the dump a little while ago. Just had to get some stuff taken care of. You know, you go to the dump to get rid of some trash. And I go to the dump, and it is pouring. So I bring Sasha with me, my German Shepherd, and she's awesome. She was just sitting in this room a few minutes ago with me, but I think she has found better things to do at the moment. So I bring her with me, and I have to keep the truck kind of closed up because it's like pouring rain. And, you know, I get all the stuff in the truck and everything to go to the dump, and it's still pouring, and I'm like soaking wet. I'm like, ugh, what a pain in the neck. More pains. Speaking of pains, another pain in the neck. So yeah, so that'll accent the sides. And we'll get rid of the floor torches and we'll put some on the wall. Make it a little neater. Lighten the place up a little bit with some much needed light. You never want monsters spawning in any area that you have closed off like this, especially creepers. All right, we'll do that for now. It looks pretty good. Pretty good. So that's our little room. And now what we can do is we can close this off and we'll just cover up the rock. It's not a big deal, the stone. And we'll close it off like so. And we'll leave that open for now, but we'll close this off. And then that will go... Ooh, actually, you know what we could do? Yeah, that's on the corner. So we'll do this. Line it up with the corners. And we'll throw glass in the middle so you can actually still see in. But it won't be like the main attraction, right? It'll be like a separate thing, right? So put panes right in here. So that way, you come right into this room, you can already see like the view of the bay through here, and you're going to be able to see what, you know, the rail all set up in here as well. So we'll put some more lighting in here. You can never have too much lighting. I like when it works out perfectly like that, where it's nice and even. And I don't know what we're going to do with this yet. I think we'll just leave this open, so we'll put some right here, and... here and here, there, there, here and here, right? And now we've got like our little rail station, and we'll start by going down through the floor. And then like, yeah, we'll make like stairs going down pretty much. Gonna have to take one more piece of wood out, I think, maybe even two. Hold on, let's see. We've got to be able to fit down here with a minecart into this wooden area here. Well, is that enough? I think we're going to need to take this one piece out right here. But that should still block off right there. We should be able to take this piece out because that's not the floor, right? It's under that block, so the floor should be fine. Let's go double check it. Yep, floor's intact. All right. And all right, so that's pretty much it, right? We can put a light right there. That's all the space we'll need. So we'll just keep that at the same, oops, of course I screw it up right away. Maybe we'll accent it with wood anyways like that. How's that sound? So we actually have to go one more than that. Right? And then that way, keep that going. You go all the way down like that, and then you take off one layer at a time. So that way, and then you just go one deeper each time. It's probably really dark on the screen. I apologize for that. I'm going to get the wooden planks in here real quick and throw some torches on them so you can see what I was just thinking as far as like accenting it with the wooden planks. And then we'll throw our torches up here. And that will light our way down the tunnel. Right? So, all right, so we're just going to continue this real quick, and hopefully we get to the other side of the mountain and don't just start going down towards bedrock, but at least right now, well, we're facing away from it. So what we're going to have to do, what I'm hoping to do, is we come down to the mountainside, and then we can swing the whole coaster around the outside of the mountain, on the outside of the house. And that would provide a little bit of a scenic tour, so you're not just going through the mountain the whole time. So, I'm gonna get a drink here. Ah, sorry about that. All right. So that's pretty much what we want. And hopefully we come out the other side of the mountain. Just go one layer at a time. So you're continuing your descent through the mountain. And I suppose we could level this off. So the longer we make this track, the more track we're going to need. If that makes any sense. Let's get some more wood in here. Throw the 64 stack down there for our accent, and we can throw our torches up like so. And if we wanted to, we could level it off soon. I mean, how much of the mountain do we really have to go through? So we came down just a little bit on this side, right? And we were right out on the side of the mountain, right on the other side of this bookshelf. So we shouldn't have to go too long. It's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 blocks or so, plus another 2 or 3 right there. And we should be actually almost out the other side right now, I would think. But that's going to do it for this video. I'm going to see if I can get out to the other side, and we'll start the next one with maybe some slapping down some rail and really making this go to town. So thanks for joining me, everybody, for another episode of Sorncraft, and we will see you next time. It's just me. I will see you guys later.